Hello everyone and welcome back to the Perfect French with Dylan. Today we have a very important lesson. We're starting the French reading practice. And today is the French reading practice number one. Lesson 53 of the course. It's on pages 92-93 and the recording is number 100 for the slow version and 101 for the normal version. So a quick reminder on how we do the French reading practice. I'm going to first read you the text that I wrote for you. After that, we are going to see the silent letters, then the links, les liaisons, and finally, we are going to focus on the sounds, the son, les sons. We have a lot to see, it's quite of a long text, so the translation, the English translation, is going to be in the description box. Alright, so let's see the little text that I wrote for you. Le printemps est une des quatre saisons de l'année, juste après l'hiver et avant l'été. Cette saison commence le 30 mars et se termine le 30 juin. Mais les dates peuvent changer selon les régions du monde. En français, on dit que le printemps est la saison des amours. C'est le moment où les oiseaux s'accouplent, les fleurs poussent et les arbres redeviennent verts. So let's see the silent letters, the letters that we do not pronounce, and we have quite a few in this little text. If you haven't seen the video, what not to pronounce in French, I really recommend you to go back and watch it first. Actually, you should probably watch the whole course before doing this, but, you know, if there's one video that you should watch, it's probably the one about the silent letters. So let's see. Le printemps. Le printemps. Le, we pronounce everything. Printemps. Printemps. So here, I don't say printemps. I don't pronounce the P, I don't pronounce the S. Le printemps. Est, EST make a very specific sound that we are going to see later. So we don't have any silent letters in that one. Une, I don't say une. So we don't pronounce the E at the end. Des is good. Quatre. So I don't say quatre. We don't pronounce the U, we never pronounce the U after Q. So we don't pronounce the U and we don't pronounce the E at the end. 4. Saison. The S at the end is not pronounced. De l'année. L'année, we have E, E. We only need the E, the E is actually silent. Juste après. I don't say juste. I say juste, so the E is silent. Après, the S is silent as well. L'hiver, so the H in French is always silent, always. Juste après l'hiver et avant l'été. Et make a very specific sound, so I don't count that as a silent letter. Avant, the T here is silent. Avant l'été. Next sentence. Cette saison. So here, cette, I don't say cette. So the E at the end is silent. Saison, we good on that. Commence. So the last letter that I pronounce is, for the last sound that I pronounce, is a S. So the E is silent. The E is just there to make the C into S. We will see that later on. Commence le 30 mars. Le 30 mars. Mars is all good. We pronounce everything. Et se termine. Termine, we don't pronounce the E. Le 30 juin. Le 30 juin. So here, juin, it makes a very specific sound, so it doesn't include any silent letters. Mais, so I don't say mess, so the S is silent. Mais les dates, So that, I pronounce D, I pronounce A, I pronounce T. I don't pronounce E, I don't pronounce S. That. Peuvent changer. Peuvent. Peuvent. The last thing that I pronounce here is the V. Peuvent. I don't pronounce the E and the N and the T. Changer. We pronounce everything, or at least it makes a sound that we pronounce. Selon. Selon. Same thing. We pronounce everything. Les. Régions. Les. Régions. Régions. The S is silent. The plural in French is always silent. Do you remember? Du monde. Monde. De. So the E is silent. Ah, monde. Next sentence. En français. En français. So EN make a very specific sound. So I don't count that as silent letters. Then we have français. Français. The S is silent. On dit que. On dit que. On makes a very specific sound. Dit. Dit. So I don't say dit. So the T is silent. Que. Que. So I told you that the U after Q is always silent as well. Que le printemps. Printemps. We saw this one. We saw printemps. So PS is going to be silent. Are going to be silent. Est la saison. Est la saison. So we good on that. Des amours. Des amours. So here the S at amour is silent. C'est le moment. C'est le moment. So here, moment, the T is silent. Où les oiseaux. Où les oiseaux. Oiseau, we don't say oiseaux. The X at the end is silent. S'accouple. S'accouple. E and T are silent. S'accouple. Les fleurs. Les fleurs. So here the S is silent. The last thing that I pronounce is the R. Les fleurs. Pousse. 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 S. The last thing is the S. ENT are silent. Et les arbres. Et les arbres. Arbre, the S is silent. Redeviennent. 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 Here, once again, the ending ENT is silent. Vert. Vert. So here, vert, I pronounce V, I pronounce the E as the E, we'll see that. And then I pronounce the R. Vert. So the T and the S are silent. So that was for the silent letters. Let me know if you find them all, or if you have any question, I will do my best to help you in the comment section. Now, if we see les liaisons, we have four links, four liaisons in this text. Let's see. Le printemps est une des quatre saisons. Le printemps est une. Tune. So the T from E, from EST, is going to be transferred to une. Est une. Des quatre saisons de l'année. Juste après l'hiver. Et avant l'été. So we're good on that. We don't have any more in this sentence. Next sentence. Cette saison commence le 30 mars et se termine le 30 juin. We don't have a link in this one either. Mais les dates peuvent changer selon les régions du monde. So here we don't have a link either. That means that we have three left for the rest of the little text. Let's see. En français, on dit que le printemps est la saison des amours. Des amours. Zamour, ok? So the S is going to be transferred to amour and it makes a Z sound. Des amours. C'est le moment où les oiseaux, 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 s'accouplent, les fleurs poussent et les arbres redeviennent verts. So did you hear it? So yeah, les oiseaux, oiseaux, same thing, the S is transferred to oiseau, makes a Z sound. Then we have les arbres, zarbres, redeviennent, zarbres. Now the fun part, at least for me, I don't know for you, for me, I like this part. When we look at the different sounds, so you know that in French we don't pronounce each letter separately, a lot of them together make a sound, or the fact that we have a consonant before a letter is going to change that letter, or if there is a specific vowel after that letter is going to change that letter, you know, just fun, right? So just for this one, I had to cut the text in two because I need space between the line to just write things. So we are going to see two parts. That's the first part. So let's see. Le printemps. Le printemps. So here, L-E, the E is pronounced. It's very rare in French that we pronounce the E. It's usually in two or three letters word. There are other cases we're going to see a few in this text. But usually when you have two letter word or three letter word, we are supposed to pronounce it. In very fast spoken French, we do not pronounce them all the time. But that's another story. So, le printemps, printemps, printemps. I-N makes the sound un, un, I-N, un. E-M makes the sound en, en, exactly like E-N. We just have a M, this very specific spelling, because it's followed by a P. So it's just about spelling. It doesn't change the pronunciation at all. Le printemps. Est. Est. So E-S-T make the sound est. Est. Thune. Thune. Des. Des. So here the same thing. D-E-S. The E-S make the sound est. Des, des, quatre, quatre. So here we don't have a specific sound. We pronounce every letter beside the silent letters. We don't have any letter combination here. The next one is very specific. We have saison, saison. So the first S is pronounced as a S, so I'm not going to put any annotation on that. A-I in the middle of the word makes the sound E, E. I did have a typo on the note in the book, so please download it again. So, c'est, c'est, the S, the second S, the middle S, because it's between two vowels, we are going to pronounce it as a Z. C'est, zon, zon, and on make the sound on, on. Saison, saison. Next one, de l'année, de l'année. So I told you de small word, so the E is pronounced as a E. De l'année. Juste après. Juste, so we pronounce every letter. Après, same thing, we just don't pronounce the S. L'hiver. L'hiver. This one is very interesting. Because ER at the end usually makes the sound E. But sometimes we are going to pronounce the E and then the R and then the E before the R. It's going to be a R. L'hiver, ver. Okay? So we have et, 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 make the sound et, et, avant, avant, avant. So avant, A-N, make the sound en. Just like printemps. E-M, A-N, E-N, same pronunciation. Next one, l'été. L'été, nothing complicated on this one. Cette saison, cette. The C is going to be pronounced as a S because it's followed by a E. Cette. But the E, because it's before two consonants, I'm so sorry for that. Because it's before two consonants, is going to be pronounced as a E. So basically here, it's like, you know, the next one is going to change the one before, and then this one is going to change because the two next one, you know, it's like going back. So, set, set. Saison, we saw that. Saison. Commence, commence. So the O here, commence, commence. Because we have something after the O, it's going to be a hard O. Commence, a close O. I usually say hard O, soft O, because it makes more sense. But the hard O is the close O. commence. Then we have EN, make the sound EN, we saw that. Then the C, do you remember? Because we have a E after, it turns into S. Commence. S. Le 30 mars. Le, we good on that. 30 mars. Mars. This one, we pronounce every single letter. Mars. Is one of the words with the S at the end that is pronounced. E. E. E-T. Pronounce E. We saw that earlier. Se termine. So, se, se, we good on that. Termine, termine. Do you know why the E is pronounced as a E? Because it's followed by two consonants. Termine, termine. Le 30 juin. So, le, small word, we pronounce the E. Juin, juin. This one is very interesting. We are pronouncing the J, so the J is always pronounced the same. J, J. And then the U-I-N here is going to be pronounced W-I-N, W-I-N for me. Juin, juin, juin. So the I-N is exactly like printemps, printemps, the I-N, same thing. But the U is turning into a W, juin. Next one, mai, mai, mai. M-A-I-S. The A-I-S at the end make the sound E. It's always, always make the sound E. Mais. Les. E-S. Same thing, make the same sound. E. Mais. Les. Mais. Les. Okay? That. That. Here we have the silent letters that we've seen and we pronounce everything as is. So it's good. Peuve. Peuve. This one is interesting. Peuve. So here it's all about closed sound and open sound again. So EU, because it's closed with the V, it's a closed sound. Peuve, peuve. If there is no V at the end, it will be peu, peu. Peuve, peu, peuve, peu. Okay? Changer, changer, changer. Ah, and make the sound en. The G turn into a soft G. Simply because we have a E after. Change. And then the ER at the end make the sound E. Changer. Selon. Selon. So this E stay E. So good. Selon. The ON at the end make the sound on. Selon. Les. Les. We've seen that quite a bunch on this one. ES. Sound E. Région. Région. So here, the G is a soft G. So it's going to be J. J. Because it's followed by I. Région. My I, not your I. Région. And O-N makes the sound on. Du monde. Du monde. D-U, we go down that. Monde. Monde. O-N makes the sound on. I know I'm going very fast, but I don't think I'm going to have your attention if this lesson is 30 minutes long. So, let's see the second part of the text. We have en français. This one is very interesting because EN and AN are pronounced the same way. En français. En français. So the CCD is pronounced as a S always. And then we have A-I-S that makes the sound E. We just saw that with mais. It's the same thing. A-I-S makes the sound E. En français. On dit que le. On dit que le. So the only thing is O-N is pronounced on. On. Printemps. We've seen this one. Printemps est la saison. So do you remember EST make the sound E? La saison. Saison. We've seen that too. Des. Des. D-E-S make the sound E. Zamour. Zamour. So O-U make the sound OU. OU. Zamour. Mour. C'est le moment. So c'est. The C apostrophe is going to be pronounced as a S as well. EST make the sound E, so it's c'est, c'est. le moment. Moment. So E-N-T, E-N in this case, make the sound en. Just like en français. Same thing. C'est le moment où. Où. So here it doesn't matter that there is an accent. Où. Same pronunciation. We just use it to differentiate. So où, O-U without accents means or. O-U with accent means where. This is the only difference, we don't have a different pronunciation. Où les, E is sound E. Oiseaux, this one is very interesting. Oiseaux. So I'm going to put the Z sound from the link in the little notes, because I think that would be easier. So O-I make the sound wa. Wa. So zwa. Zwa. The S in the middle is pronounced as a Z because it's between two vowels. Zwa, zo, zo. And E, A, U are an open O, a soft O, because there's nothing at the end, besides the X, but we don't pronounce the X. Zoiseau, zoiseau. Ça couple, ça couple. So here the two C are pronounced as regular C, ça couple. O, U make the sound O. Les. Fleurs, les fleurs, les ES make the sound E, fleurs, fleurs. Do you remember just before we saw peuve, peuve, we saw that it's a closed sound, peuve. Same thing for this one, fleurs, fleurs. Because we have the R at the end that comes and close it, fleurs. Pousse, pousse, so OU make the sound OU. Pousse. Et les arbres. Et, ET make the sound E. Les, ES make the sound E. Et les arbres, link. Redeviennent. Redeviennent. So, re, it's a E. De, it's a E. Viennent. This one is a E because we have the two N after the E. Redeviennent. And the last one, vert. Vert. So the E in vert is also pronounced as a E because we have the R and we have the T after. So before two consonants is pronounced as a E. That's it, I hope you enjoy it. Like I said, it was really fast. So don't forget to come back tomorrow for the practice number two. So I will see you tomorrow. À demain.